Hello, and welcome back to our RedRun challenge of Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate, where we are going to go back here and talk to the guru, because he's got stuff to say to us. Ooh. So many pinwheels. Oh, sup, guy.
The owner.
To take your place here, I do believe I was told that Grand Gurus were not allowed to leave here. I was lied to. Yeah, okay. Yeah, sure. Yep, it was. Uh-huh. Sounds good. Mm-hmm. Alright. Black Haze, yeah. It's not nice. Sanctuary, mm-hmm. Yeah, sure.
Tifoano.
Yeah, alright. Sealed the lair. Mm-hmm. Though, you may have sealed its lair, but you kind of left it open to the air. Like, it didn't have to bust into the sanctuary. It's pretty open. No, I didn't know the song. If ever the eyes of darkness widen, a light from yonder soon will break. But if the land the light should brighten, a shadow wanders in its wake. If dawn is sent to slay the night and chase its minions underground, then when dusk makes the day take flight, beneath its pinions night rebounds. But do not cry, my sons and daughters. Life must leave to come again. And when it does, it springs like water, a great reprieve to end all pain. And then the song swells to a refrain. Turn now, heaven's wheel. Turn, turn, that we may heal. Sure, you can call it beautiful, I guess. It'd probably be more beautiful if I knew the melody or anything like that, but I don't, so I just had to treat it spoken word. Alright. Mm-hmm. Yep, I am worthy. Alright, so I guess we are fighting a Shigaru Magala today. Won't that be exciting? I'm gonna get hurt. I'm gonna get hurt bad. But I'm not gonna die. So, yeah. What do you want? Yeah, sure, monster info. Mm-hmm. Not gonna buy it. Not worth it. How about you? Okay, you've already decorated my equipment. Oh, a decoroocalypse. I thought boohoo was your happy noise. Or angry noise, rather. You're right, you can't. Alright. What about you? Okay. No, it's not going to be the end of it all. I'm going to kill it. Alright. Yep, let me go. Let me do stuff. Did I actually make enough decorations to get another skill? Because I know I've got the slots. Tremorez could be nice, but no, don't have nearly enough stuff. Yeah, it's looking like we're just gonna have to go with what we've got. Don't have nearly enough bumble pumpkins for speed gather. Don't even have enough aqua glow jewels. I need to do more mining, I guess. This is... Yeah. Yeah, it seems we're stuck with what we've got. Won't that be exciting? Let's just talk to you. What do you want? Yeah, I will do it. Alright. I will take it down. Alright. Bye. How about you? Yep. Sounds fine. Okay. Yes, the article did indeed belong to the Shigar Magala. Oh, really? Sounds fine. Alright. Consider it forgotten. Yeah, sure, whatever. Let me just go fight it, okay? Alright. Okay, yeah. Quest for the Shigar Magala. Wow! I never would have guessed. Okay. Yep, you do get to add an Elder Dragon to your notebook. Okay. Yeah, I'll be fine. Yeah, I'll come back. Don't worry. Time to take down Heaven's Wheel. Oh, what do you want? You want to tell me, hey, eat a meal? Be fine? Okay, sure. Okay. No, I'm going. Do you not see the thing over my head? It says I'm going to do the quest, guy. Oh, and you want me to fight a Rathalos to get better ingredients? Too late, son. I've already accepted this quest. But I will use a gourmet voucher for this. Get us guaranteed defender high. And we've also got Hornblower just for kicks. Didn't end up using that meat. Didn't need to. That Tigrex was actually just a Tigrex. And even with a greatsword, I still know how to Tigrex, it seems. But will I know how to handle all of the explosions that are going to be happening everywhere because of this Shigar Magala? That we will have to find out. So let's go do it. It'll be exciting. Yep, I am up. Yep, it is. Will do. Yep. Ooh, celebration meal. Yeah, sure. Alright. I will go get him. Yep. I am going to kick his keister inside out, sure. Yep, alright. Give me this stuff. And this. Could grab a map, but it's just one area, so map not really that useful. Yeah, see, having an open air place to seal something in doesn't work so well when the thing can fly. But anyway, oh hey, look at that. Hey, buddy. You sure are shiny. And pretty big. It's a good thing he can use dragon magic to keep himself floating in the air like this. Because it is a cool pose. I do love this music. It's pretty good. Alright, Shagmag time! Starting off with a ride. Which will get us a free sparkly, too. And down he goes. You know what, since we're right here. Okay, that ledge did not help. Going for the horns, because they are the sub quest. And being in front of his face most of the time is very, very bad for us. So, gonna try and get the horns while he's downed. It's a little safer. That was not worth it, but okay. I do want to get that tail off. Ouch. Oh, good thing you got that heal off in time. You sure do love making everything explode, don't you? And a free face hit with the round slash. Face hits are good, they do lots of damage. Tail hits are good because they help it come off. Hitting everything else isn't nearly as useful. Don't kill that rock, I want it to be there. It's a good rock, it helps me. Yeah, no. I don't want to be hit by that. Aha, dodge through the hand. Come on, guy. Did not dodge it that time. There's the tail flinch. Let's go ahead and drink this while he's up there. And now we get to deal with things exploding, which is not really conducive to sitting in one place and charging up attacks. This will be interesting to do as a greatsword. Taking pot shots, though, is relatively safe. Kinda wish I didn't get pushed to the wrong side of that tail there. Tough to dodge through a hand when it's landing. Oh no. Thanks, Defender. We're the only target right now. Aha! And we broke a horn. Thankfully, while he's knocked down after a ride, even if he's enraged, the explosions temporarily stop. Getting much better hits this time. Oh no! Ah! Thank goodness for being able to choose when you stand up there. That little delay there was enough to let me not die a horrible, horrible death. Some people complained when that feature was first added. Not I! The only reason to complain really would be is if you don't ever put in any inputs while you're on the ground, because then, yeah, it takes longer to get up, but this was not worth it. Okay, it wasn't a huge health loss. We're fine. I would appreciate if you would stop attacking that rock. I need it. It's a good thing to heal behind. No, thank you. Nope, not running into that. Everything is a little explosive right now. Thank you. I needed that. No, thank you. Did not need that, and thankfully didn't take it. Aha! Now, if everything would kindly stop exploding for a moment. Oh, hi. How are you today? Doing good? Okay. Again, getting pushed to the wrong side does not help when trying to hit the tail. Thanks, Defender. Yeah, that's not good. Hey, if you could give me a moment here. Thanks. And just another moment here. Okay, all is well. Punch. Kapow. You can still get one more sparkly out of him. And it's worth doing, because knocking him down is really good for them free hits. Aha! The tail is severed. Also, the beast fears flame or fire. Tis weak to dragon. And other assorted pawnisms. Many things are accurate when talking about a shagmag. Give me that tail. Oh, you really did give me that tail. Thanks. Didn't need the hit, though. You want to take a step this way? Oh, that's a good boy. Aha! Alright. Time for you to fall over. Oh, we broke the wing membranes. That's nice. Getting extra breaks is good. Oh, we broke his horns! Only thing left to break is them claws. Didn't hit with the round slash, but got everything else to hit. So, I'll count that as good. Now, if things would stop exploding and he'd stop hovering over this sparkly... Actually, I'm just going to grab it right now. Dragon treasures. There are certainly things I don't care about. Oof. Having fun there, Shagmag? Oh, no. Okay. Thank you for missing. I bet we can break those claws. Not if it keeps protecting itself with little exploders, though. Ouch. Thought I was outside the explosion radius there, but I guess it's a little bit bigger than the visual. But you know what? I think we can actually do this. Everything's exploding, but it's nothing we can't handle. But I would like to see those claws break. Because we will only get to fight only one low-rank Shagmag, actually. So getting as much as we can out of it would be pretty good. The fact that we can only fight one actually makes me realize that the Gormagala weapon wouldn't get very much use, because we wouldn't be able to upgrade it very far. And we've got full breaks. This is going to suck. Or not. He missed. Thank you. Ouch. Okay, we're looking good. This is clearly not going to be a short quest. Which means I'm sorry, but this episode may run a bit long. But it's okay, because we're doing something big and important. Ouch. I would very much not like to be against a wall. Hey, we got another ride. Time for more face hits once he's down. Shouldn't be too much longer since we've broken everything. Having been able to upgrade this sword was very, very good for us. Again, didn't hit with the round slash, but hit with everything else. Now we need to find time to sharpen again. Hey, look, we found time to sharpen again. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, we're fine. Hey, why don't you go for someone else for a moment or lock yourself into a long attack? That's fine too. No thank you. Also no thank you. Yeah! We did it! Feels good. And everything's all bright and shiny now. Shells are good. Shells are used and stuff. Scales aren't used so much. Oh, shell again. It'd be cool if you'd give me a plate. I'd like that. But still, we defeated Heishigara Magala. Feels good. Take that. And that. And some of this. And that. Let's see if we can't cure our frenzy. I'm sure it's actually more efficient to charge up when trying to cure frenzy, but whatever. Didn't cure it. We'll just bring it on back to Cathar. I'm sure nothing bad will happen. Still, we killed him. Give me some good stuff. No plate. Thought we did get pretty much everything else there was to get, so at least there's that. And now we get another cutscene. And then we get credits, too. Hey, look, it's another article. Hey, buddy, how's it going? Your mouth is huge, lady. Hey, buddy. Hi. Oh, are we leaving? Is that what's happening? I guess so. Bye. Just kill the Shigaru Magala and then peace out? Is that what's going on? Seems like that's what's going on. And really all we got thus far was pretty much just a handshake and a yeah thanks from the Grand Guru. Kinda wish I was recording the bottom screen because they got a beautiful piece of artwork down there. But oh well, you just get to see the glorious Arluk. Oh, are we taking her home? Yep. Seriously though, that mustache. I wish mine was that glorious. Wonder what leads a Trovarian to find a human to adopt and then adopt said human. Not sure there's enough cats here. Okay, good, there's more. Yeah, you sweep all that sand. Gotta sweep all the sand off the beach. He's quick. Oh, they want that ore. Or is it ore? Could be monster parts, but it looks like ore. Oh, he's got more stuff! Seriously, if he's just gonna show them all that stuff they really want by hand, he's gonna get himself killed one day. Dem drawings. She's definitely captured the monster's essences, for sure. Uh-oh. Well, time to sand ship on out. That sure is a Rathalos. I like how they tried to hide the cat, for the most part, so that you could imagine it to be your own Ace Palico, regardless of what your Ace Palico looks like. Sure is a caravaneer. That backpack, though.
Yeah,
Way to ruin their game, lady. Oops. By the way, that trip just there. That's why you don't walk toes first. Put your heel to the ground. That way, you don't gotta worry so much. Especially if you lift your feet up. Lift your feet up, plant the heel first. You won't trip very often. And I like how the caravaneer wanted to show me his article, even though I've seen it before and I've kind of already got my own. Carved one of them. Or got one in quest rewards. Something. And now they're going to talk my ear off, and then when we return, we'll clear out some quests before we move on. Yes. Oh, he's not even talking to me right away? Oh! Such a blessing. Alright. So yeah, we are gonna... Next time we'll talk to him, and then we'll clear out some quests before we move on to the high rank experience. Because I want to be a little bit better prepared before I go fight me a high rank crab. So yeah. See you then, friends.